The Russians don't have a first strike capability, and they know we do. So for the next few weeks, we still have nuclear superiority. We need your help in the Soviet Union.
It would be a real service to Great Britain.
And the world.
Look, this is all fascinating, and I really can't believe I'm actually having lunch with spies. But I'm just a salesman.
Exactly. You're perfect. You're civilians. The KGB won't be watching you.
In Moscow, everyone you meet assume they're KGB. Every room you're in, assume it is bugged. Every moment you will be selling one thing.
How'd you do?
The idea that you are an ordinary businessman.
I'm sorry, it has to be you. But Greville, it has to be you.
I am asking you to stop going to Moscow. I am asking you as your wife.
Volunteering to bring back the best source of Soviet intelligence you got at a time where Russia and America are on the brink of nuclear war.
We're pulling you out.
He would never leave me to die, and I'm not leaving him. What if I get caught? They'd execute me, correct?
How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.